pinch hitter for Jaslov in the eighth spot.
Yeah, Dylan Dreiling's a guy who might have been drafted last year.
Freshman people were excited about in Knoxville, Jim Callis.
Scouts were comparing him to Gilbert last year.
High school, was coached by his granddad, Frank Leo. Big cut, grounded, he misses, two balls and a strike. Tying run at first base for Tennessee. Two pitch, grounded through into right field for a base hit.